sputtered through the first two games. Well, the offense hasn't been much better for Victor Hedman and the Lightning with a pair of 2-1 wins. Presented by Geico. On a 90-degree day in Tampa, Florida, it's game three between the Lightning and the Hurricanes after Tampa won both in Raleigh to start this best of seven series. Much cooler inside Amalie Arena. Brendan Burke and Jim Valesco will be along in just a few moments. Well, there is no shortage of offensive firepower for either of these teams, but it has not been that type of series. Just six total goals in the series so far. In game one, they traded power play goals, bringing points scoring off a feed from Hedman, and then rookie defenseman Jake Bean beat Vasilevsky early in the third. The difference proved to be a soft goal allowed by Alex Nedeljkovic off the stick of Barclay Goodrow. 7:21 to go in the third, and Tampa took game one. In game two, it was a seemingly harmless shot from Alex Killorn that had eyes and stuck through Nedeljkovic, and then Anthony Cirelli, a nice backhander, to put the Lightning up 2-0 in the third period. They hung on to win, despite being outshot 32-15, as we welcome in A.J. Valesco and A.J. for the Carolina Hurricanes. Two games, 120 minutes, two goals, and none of them 5-on-5. How do they get this offense going?
Yeah, that is going to be critical for them. That is a big question mark for Rod Brind'Amour. How does he motivate his players? He's got to rely on his big guys here. And you look at these three, Svechnikov, Aho, and Jordan Staal, they put up some big numbers earlier, and they've got to figure out a way to solve Andrei Vasilevskiy here in this second round.